tells you need to register, you have two options, whether to register as a user or as an owner. After logging in on the map, you can choose the place to charge the car. You will be able to book a seat and not be prompted that someone will take your place, as well as the ability to cancel your reservation. To start using the charger, you need to scan the QR code to unlock, confirm the payment, and watch the charging process. You also can navigate to the station. For owners of charging points, there are options for viewing the status, adding and deleting available slots.